Manny Pacquiao tonight?
Well, what I always expect, first of all, that he's going to be aggressive. He's going to be friendly to the eye. A guy that you want to watch. And a guy who's going to try to get to you early on.
Pacquiao, so dangerous with that accuracy of two-punch combination landing. Right on the mark with the hook up top. Good defense upstairs to stay away from that offensive assault.
Just like that.
Big hook from Miguel Cotto. During your training career, is this the type of matchup that you liked when you had a power puncher facing another power puncher?
No, I hated it. I never wanted to fight a big guy. I wanted to be the only guy in that ring that brought that to the party.
Right to the head with that right. I like that two-punch combo by Manny Pacquiao. Good work defensively by Miguel Cotto. Plus, he landed that counterpunch.
Yeah, and he forced it to punch. He made him, he drew it out of him, and then he timed him beautifully.
Not hitting his mark there, going upstairs. End of round one. Pacquiao's going to really regret when he hears the scorecards read, because he lost that last round just based on defensive laziness.
Well, you can always make comparisons, analogies. You watch a basketball game and say, you know what, this team, Joe, is losing because they're not rebounding. They're not boxing out underneath the boards. Well, guess what? They weren't taught how to do that. You have to know how to do that. He's not going to start showing you defense if he doesn't know how. He does not know how. He has not been taught.
Good combination to the head. Well, his opponent is opening up and coming forward, so I would think there's some opportunities that exist.
Yeah, I think some counter-punching opportunities. Opportunities not on the front end, but on the back end.
Very accurate two-punch combo by Manny Pacquiao. Nice work, the left hand to the head. Combination punching is working well here. Nice work blocking that, and then an uppercut of his own. A sharp hook to the head by Miguel Cotto. 90 seconds to go here in this round. You see how quickly he pulls the trigger on the hook after that block? Well targeted two-punch combo by Manny Pacquiao. For a tough target there. He gets away from that punch.
where he's probably going to need a little bit more down the road, but right now, that's got him in front.
Manny Pacquiao tagged by that powerful hook. Miguel Cotto with a block and a power punch. Who would have ever thought it with two guys like this